As an administrator, you have a choice of working in either advanced or basic modes. When editing in advanced mode, each time you make changes to a course or course settings, you will want to visit the settings window by clicking on the settings icon to the right of the course title. At this point, you can choose to make your courses editable by your location administrator, push all of your changes to your locations, require a retake for all users that have previously taken the course, or add an all questions topic to your course. When editing in basic mode, any changes that are made to the course or course settings at the library can be immediately pushed to your locations by simply clicking on the settings icon to the right of the course title and then clicking save. Please note, you will not be able to do the following when in basic mode. Make your courses editable by your location administrators, require a retake from all users that have previously taken the course, or add an all questions topic to your course. To view or change your editing mode, click on the profile link to the right of your screen. Once on the profile screen, you will see basic mode with a symbol to the right of it. A green check mark indicates that you are in basic mode. A red X indicates that basic mode has been turned off and you are in advanced mode. To change your editing mode, simply click on the symbol and select or deselect the checkbox. After you are done, click OK.